All right, guys, so I'm going to show you a turn on ray tracing for Xbox Series S or Series X. Now, this only works for some games. So just for example, guys, I'm playing DMC5, and this does have it for the Xbox Series X, but not for the Series S. So first, just make sure that it actually works with your game. Now, what do you have to do for this, guys? So you can't actually go into the Xbox UI and just turn it on for all the games. You have to do it on an individual game basis. And it's sometimes kind of confusing. So just for example, for this, if I go into the options, so you guys see here for graphics, so that's actually where you would find it, but it's blurred out here. So for most of these games, you'd have to actually quit to the main menu. So yeah, I just went to the title screen, and here on the main menu, so let's go to the options, and right there. So you guys see right here, we have kind of a demo. So turn off, you don't see the reflection. Turn on, this is for the best graphics, and this is for performance. So has ray tracing still, but some optimization. So again, this does differ depending on the game. You should be able to find in the settings, but if not, then in the pinned comment, I'll write how to do it for some of the most popular games. All right, guys, hopefully this helped out.